and take some time out. Where are you from, madam? No, behind you. Are you from LA?
Are you demons attacking me?
She's from nowhere.
No, I am telling you.
She's from nowhere. Anyway, he's from nowhere. He's got a box and he's got no seat.
My friend, you are blind. I'm standing on a ladder. I am standing on a ladder. I have progressed in the world due to this gentleman that is beside me. He brought me a ladder and I saw it.
Two pieces of iron to each other.
Pan, pan, pan. You can now laugh at this stupidity.
I don't want to laugh.
With people like you around, I thank God I'm mad.
What are you laughing at? Sir, where are you from?
Me?
Yes. You are from China!
Ah! Ni hao ma?
Huh?
Ni hao ga?
Ah, Sudas.
I speak Chinese now. I was a member of the MI6. Do you know the MI6? It's the equivalent of the CIA in England. First they made me black, then they wanted me to be Chinese, and I refused, so I left.
You refused, so you left.
He is the
same.
On the other shoulder to fight. You cannot fight. You shit on your tower.
British and American, they shit on their tower. They never fight in the battlefield. They never.
And they did not like men at all. In those days, all the men despised men. Like Jane Austen, most of them regarded them as stupid dickheads. Today, things are changing. Because for the first time in 6,000 years, there are plenty of stupid women around. These are those girls who did not believe their mothers. Because they believed a public service is trusted school teachers. And if you believe a school teacher, you pay. Because who pays school teachers? The government! Who?
Why does that a civilization? Why does a bullshit like it? In 5 minutes, the white becomes the red. In 5 minutes, the white becomes the yellow. In 5 minutes, white becomes the bullshit that you are. Can you see the face here? Is that chocolate? Can you see that? The pure mature color! The pure mature color! When I born, I was mature born! When you born, I'm mature! Invisible bastard!
That's why you don't know what to speak. What? You say to your mother, where's your dad? When you said, thank you, you know, I'll bring the mother to my children. Where she is? Bastard, you don't understand. In Edgar Road, the prostitution of the coaches.